She would be in great shape there.
This one's right down the middle. Middle of the fairway here. That's an ugly shot.
Ouch.
David, can you say something nice about this shot, please?
This looks good. Not exactly a bucket of ice cream from here. He needs to blast this one out of here to have any chance. What was the thought behind this? Get out the weed whacker, it's in the rough. Gary, I'd say it's about 160 yards to the stick. It's like a 3-wood for you. This one looks headed for the rough.
He shouldn't have too much trouble playing this shot.
It's not the worst rough I've seen, but it's not the best either. Should be a makeable putt after this one.
Great effort here. Makes the birdie, and he's now 4 under par. This for bogey.
Barnes for a double bogey.
Yeah! That's a double bogey.